Childish Gambino postponing the rest of his final tour in North America. That does include his concert at the United Center in October. Donald Glover says he's postponing the tour to focus on his physical health for a few weeks. He didn't go into details. He asked for privacy. He postponed a show in Houston on Sunday because of an illness. He says tickets will still be honored for the rescheduled dates, which have not yet been announced. The tour resumes in Europe sometime in November.